and welcome back to my channel. We have another exciting challenge today. I went to the mall with only $100 in my pocket and I wanted to see how many Poppets I could get. I ended up finding a really cool Poppets store. Don't worry, I filmed the entire thing so you guys could go shopping with me. But before we jump into today's video, I just need to give a big thank you to Skillshare. You guys have heard me talk about Skillshare before, and I love partnering with them. Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of classes for creators, lifelong learners, beginners, and pros. Some of my favorite classes have been the Fundamentals of Lightroom, and I just completed videos for Instagram. Tell an engaging story in less than a minute. I love how it feels like she's talking directly to me. I learned so much about incorporating text, jump cuts, and getting the viewer engaged. All of these tips are gonna help me level up my Instagram feed. Since Skillshare is curated for learning, there are never any ads. The first 1,000 people to use the link in my description below will get 1 month free of Skillshare. Thank you, Skillshare, for sponsoring today's video. Now let's jump into shopping. Hey guys, so I think I just found like the Poppet Mecca here in the mall. It is insane. They've got Poppets here and Poppets here and Poppets here and even Poppets there. So we're gonna look around and we're gonna see how many Poppets we can find that I don't have already. And then we are, I already see one I don't have. Oh my gosh, look at this skull Poppet. This is perfect for Halloween. And then they even have a Pikachu Poppet, which is so cute, guys. I feel like this would be a great one for me to keep for Christmas for AJ because he is obsessed with Pokemon. And then this one looks like a puzzle Poppet. It looks like it's like a winged bat type of creature. I'm not sure, but again, a really fun Halloween fidget. Oh my gosh, guys, they even have letters. How cute are these? These are perfect for kiddos learning like letter recognition and who are learning to spell and write their name. I highly suggest those. Oh my gosh, my arms are already getting full and I've only been in the store for like a minute. They even have purses. Okay, I gotta put these down and I'm gonna turn you guys around and show you what they have. Look at these fidget purses. This one is a unicorn and here's Elsa. This one has little ears, and then these are the pencil cases. You can also use them as clutches. Here's a whole bunch of snappers. The French fry ones, I saw these at a birthday party. And we've got a pineapple. Look at this little guy. He kind of looks like a Lego guy. So cute. Oh, this one, if you squeeze it, his eyeballs pop out. I have never seen this one before. Guys, I am like freaking out right now. Look at the cactus zip. Oh my gosh, this is so rare. Guys, so many rare Poppets here. Oh my gosh, Charlie would be obsessed with this one because he loves superheroes. Let's see which other ones they have. They've got Captain America, Hulk, that's the one. That's it. I think this is the one we're gonna have to get for Charlie. So now each boy has gotten a Poppet and we will just kind of squirrel these away for Christmas. Look at how adorable this one is. Obsessed, so cute. And they keep going, so many. They've got cube snakes. And then all of these guys like flip inside out and like go from like a happy face to like a grumpy face. Okay guys, these are all of the Poppets that I got for $100. First, let's count how many I got.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I got 5 Poppets for $100. Did you guys think I was gonna be able to get more or less? Now for the fun part, let's test all these bad boys out. This one I was so excited about and it was $30. $30. These prices are not what I'm used to. I can definitely get a Poppet way bigger than this for $30 from the teacher's lounge. But I still wanna give all of these a fair shake, so we're gonna test them out and we're gonna start popping them in just a second. But I got this really cool skull one. It was definitely expensive, but look at how pretty it is. The colors are gorgeous and it feels very thick, but most importantly, how does it pop? These nails are so hard to pop in.
So we got a quiet side and a loud side. So the loud side's definitely crispy, but I'm a little disappointed in the quiet side.
And this one is, I think, a puzzle. I'm not quite sure. It's very interesting. I have never seen anything like it before. I don't even know what shape it's supposed to be, but let's start putting it together and see what it comes, what we come up with. Oh, it's like a pumpkin bat devil. A pumpkin bat devil. What would you call that? Battle devil. I don't think I can put those three words together. But it is not sticking together as much as I would like it to. It seems to be falling apart pretty easily, but it is a cute little poppet. I love the colors and I love his little face. And this pumpkin bat devil guy was $10. So let's test it out.
I still don't know what we would call this guy, but he's really funny. So let's listen to the black portion. Now the red. Let's flip it over. Much louder. This was a little bit harder to pop on the wing side, but this was the least expensive at only $10.
I got this super adorable panda pencil case, but I feel like this would be a really cute little clutch too. I love how wide it opens up so you can get all the way in there. This is adorable and the colors are so beautiful. Let me know down in the comments, would you guys use this as a clutch or a pencil case? I definitely think it's multifunctional. And this pencil pouch was $25. So definitely a lot more than I'm used to, but it is pretty cute. But let's pop it.
What I do like about this one is it does open all the way up. So it should be easier to pop. No, it doesn't want to pop because it doesn't have enough of like a rigid edge here. So I don't think that this one is like a working poppet unless you hold it. Let's try the ears. These are the deepest pops ever. Oh my gosh, those are so deep. And neither side of this is very crispy. This is probably the quietest poppet I've ever tried.
I then got this Hulk poppet for Charlie. We are gonna open it so we can test it, but I'll just put it in his stocking for Christmas, I think. And this Hulk one is $14.99. It definitely feels a lot cheaper than I thought it was going to. It is like hollow inside, but the most important part is how does it sound? Let's pop it.
Okay, this is definitely the loudest one so far, and I expected it to be because it is a harder shell poppet, but this one's really cute and I think Charlie's gonna love it.
And finally, I got this super cute Pikachu for AJ. Again, I'm gonna put this one in his stocking, so hopefully AJ and Charlie are not watching right now. And this one was $12.99. I think it is super cute. It's definitely a licensed one, so I understand that the price point might be a little bit higher, but still a little steep. But let's listen to it pop.
And now let's test out Pikachu. This is the quiet side. And the loud side. I think this is a pretty standard poppet. And again, the price was a little bit high, but I think it's adorable. I think his features could have been better like painted. I like that his cheeks are red, but I think that for how expensive this was, the detailing of this poppet should have been a little bit better.
You guys let me know, was this $100 worth of poppets, or do you think I could take this $100 budget to somewhere like the teacher's lounge and get a lot more fidgets? Maybe I should do that challenge next. Let me know down in the comments if that's something you guys would like to see. Thank you so much to Skillshare for sponsoring today's video, and thank you guys so much for all of the continued love and support. If you guys liked this video, I would like it if you gave it a thumbs up, and if you loved it, I would love it if you would subscribe. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and don't forget, wash your hands. Bye, guys.